look for an average-sized melon that actually weighs more than you think that it would. The brown webbing's caused during pollination, it means the fruit is sweeter. If you thump the melon, you should hear a deep, hollow sound. If you have a cool, dark place that you can store your melon, it will last up to 2 weeks. Anytime you cut watermelon, store it in the fridge for up to 3 days. We put the pro in produce.